first, what you do, you examine the teeth. It gives you, it shows you the tools that you use for the examination. So you don't have to, you know, guess. But even though you should already know this, it's going to show you what you need to do, what you need to have, and all that. So the examination is first. Then you do the cleaning. Then you do the drilling. Then you, you know, if it's a patient that is getting braces or a retainer or whatever, you do that. Make sure you do that next. You know, get those ready for them. Pull their teeth / tooth, you know, do all that.
Stuff like that. So
see you all for our next class. We're going to discuss, you know, different things, but this was